Police confirm an accidental gun firing disrupted travelers at one of America's busiest airports. Police say the gun went off near the main security checkpoint at Atlanta's International Airport. Officers say no one was hurt and there is no danger to passengers or employees, but some flights were delayed.